So, Tamar went on Wendy this morning and explained that Monica blocked her, and she explained the reason why. Remember when Tamar went and unfollowed all of her closest friends last year? You know, Tiny, Toya, and Monica? Because she thought that they were the fake for going on the real. Well, she explained that she unfollowed like 30 people that day, not just them, and that Monica wasn't even on the show that day. But she did not want to see anything about that show on her timeline at all, and had the intentions to follow them back. And said that she also had like some shade thrown at Monica from Brandy.
Tamar unfollowed Monica. And Brandy said something shady about Monica on social media, and Tamar liked the shade.
But it wasn't really her. She blamed it on Vince. She said that he doesn't have social media and doesn't know how to work it, and she was showing him something on IG, and then he got to tapping everything. So yeah, it wasn't her. But anyway, she said that when she later went back to refollow the girls, she realized that Monica had her blocked. Block. Oh, but again, why wouldn't she? A, you unfollowed her for no reason, and B, you threw shade by liking shade. Whether it was from you or not, from her perspective, she saw it as you don't F with her no more. Right or wrong, y'all. Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, subscribe, follow us at facebook.com/pettyblog. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. Pettyblog.com signing off.